I'm sorry, I just came up with it.
Take whip? Like what? Like a physical...
Like a... Like think of like a intangible noun. A comp or something like that. Like something like, I will take work ethic. I will take creativity.
I was gonna take my umbrella.
Okay.
Graduating, so it just doesn't feel real that I'm not going to be performing again next year. But so it's a little bittersweet, but I'll come back and watch next year. So my solo is titled Sunlight, and I like to draw a lot of my choreography from nature, so I've done a lot of pieces based on rain, but this year I decided to switch it up and do Sunlight for my senior piece. And yeah, so I just found a song that I enjoyed. If I could take one thing with me from BDT, it would be my umbrella prop, because I really love it and it just reminds me of all the like fun things that we got to create here. And creating that dance is just awesome, because you got to just like create something out of literally nothing. There's no music. So I want to take the umbrella as like a physical element of my creativity. And also the umbrella's cool. I'm Rachel and...
You're all set. Good work.